All right, what you gotta do is highlight what you wanna quote, copy it, hit post reply, then you hit this quote button, then you right click, paste the text, then you hit the quote button again.